Well, the media is back at it again. Gun control is gaining momentum and the Democrats are moving a bill to address gun violence. I'm sorry to say this, but nothing is going to get past the Senate. Even the two senators who were responsible for moving the earlier background checks legislation bill, Pat Toomey and Joe Manchin, are eerily silent this time, waiting for the media furore to subside. And that must tell you something. It does not matter what bill the House sends to the Senate, it will be dead on arrival. Just hear some of the arguments by Republican senators, your mind will be truly blown away.
I've been to too damn many of these. Senator from Connecticut just said, it's time for us to do something. I agree, it is time for us to do something. And every time there's a shooting, we play this ridiculous theater where this committee gets together and proposes a bunch of laws that would do nothing to stop these murders.
And Americans are turning to their Second Amendment rights as a way to protect themselves and their families. Many people were so disconcerted with the violence that they...
But I do think we ought to keep this in perspective. What has happened in the last few days, what's happened in the last years, is of course tragic. And I'm not trying to perfectly equate these two, but we have a lot of drunk drivers in America that kill a lot of people. We ought to try to combat that too. But I think what many folks on my side of the aisle are saying is that the answer is not to get rid of all sober drivers.
Now, our friends on the left always want to go straight to gun control as the solution for reducing this problem of violence. Before we start looking at controlling the rights of law-abiding citizens and regulating their guns, and even setting the grounds to confiscate their guns, why don't we look at why this violence has increased to begin with? Notably, there has been extended, systematic attacks on our police and law enforcement professionals for years, calling them racist and bigoted and prejudiced, demanding that they be defunded and replaced with social workers. When you condemn the police, when you make it harder to do their job, you shouldn't be surprised that criminals take advantage of the opportunities that follow, and that crime rises, and that in particular, violent crime rises.
Compare this response to how New Zealand Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern responded after the mass shooting that happened in New Zealand. She came out swinging, offered support to the victims, refused to even call the attacker by his name, and introduced a legislation to ban assault rifles, and it was all done with bipartisan support. We can go on and on digging into the reference points these Republican senators are bringing out to support their position, which is to do nothing position. But that will be the end result of our discussion, a big nothing burger. This is the kind of bill that cannot be sneaked past the Senate through the Budget and Reconciliation Act, which requires just 51 votes. The bill will need 60 votes to clear the Senate, and the Democrats will need a full 10 Republican votes to pass this. For years, Mitch McConnell refused to even bring background check bills to the floor, so that must tell you in which direction he will be leaning. There is exactly 0% chance that the Democrats will find the 10 votes. Heck, they may not even have their own Joe Manchin on board this time. He has a re-election to win in West Virginia, so he is not going to tag team with Pat Toomey, even if Toomey is ready. I think at best, the Dems have only 48 or 49 votes, so please stop saying that something will come out of Washington and that it will put an end to this menace, because it is not going to. We are all going to keep tweeting, keep talking about it for some time, and then all the 18 people and their families will become less than a footnote in our memory. It is a sorry situation, and we can all do nothing about it. As long as the filibuster stays, we have to learn to live with it. Thanks for watching. If you like it, please do subscribe.